of yours. Hit a hundred penny, all yellow like birds. Inside be back two times to my money, bitch.
So I'm editing this other video. And Sam and Joe come grab me like, yeah, we gotta show you this out here. This is 2 days ago. No, this is yesterday. They've been working on this for like a year. Like just this technology in general. And then I was like, this would be the perfect way to do a Yeat video, especially right now. He doesn't want to shoot shit. I was like, we can get him in here, in and out, 20 minutes, a one take Yeat video, flagpoles with turbans on it. And I want to put these cars kind of throughout this desert scene. It's like a continuation of the Poppin' video. And then over the next couple of days, we're going to work with the scissor guys to build out more 3D environments and make it more exciting. But the whole idea is that Yeat can come here, shoot this video in less than 20 minutes and leave. It's a one take, something simple, and it's my favorite song off the album, and we'll also be able to drop this in 2 days when the album drops, so it just seems like a win-win situation.
A little bit like young, I bought a yours and a penny, all your like birds. Inside be back two times to my money, bitch, all I got. Yeah, I made money, my thought, but for that money I love.
I think we just shot this 2 days ago, right in that room. Also in this world, which is really cool. It's like the whole like theme park carnival tied in with the elements of the Poppin' video and just this apocalyptic feel. I think it really works.
It's 4:17 a.m. I'm just putting the final touches on the video, adding a little bit of grain, motion blur, some in and out focus flicker, clouds, a few silhouetted birds, camera shape. Give it a little bit of texture.
Yeah, but we're right here.
It's finished. The video comes out. Oh, yeah.
I never need practice. My money go double or triple. Yeah, your money's attracting.